The victim was a 16-year-old female walking the 3 blocks from band practice at her school to her building on the 300 block of East 108. 9mm shell casing was recovered at the scene.
16?
Yeah.
CSU recover anything else?
The City Hall, Forest Hills, Stuytown murders. We didn't recover casings from those scenes, and they're running this latest one now.
Witnesses?
An Uber driver on the block and a super in an adjacent building. Both confirm a dark sedan without a state plates.
There are 49 other states, did they say?
One thought Jersey, the other thought Pennsylvania.
They're not murders, they're assassinations.
Tomato, tomato?
No, big difference in connecting pattern to motive.
What's your gut say, boss?
Well, that's just it. It doesn't make any sense what my gut is saying, but it's a loud, clear voice I've heard all my life.
And what is it saying?
Just for this room?
Copy.
Of course.
That the assassinations are tied to the Prospect Park 6. Their release, their reward.